back. You guys missed something. I was being chased around by zombies a little bit. It's chill. Oh, that happened while I was also gone. But yeah.
I did Chinatown.
Probably make a just dirt chest too. You're jump scaring me, bro. Stop, please. Sneaky bitch. I'll be back for you, slabs, slabberoonies. Ah! It's been a night, dude. I don't know
what to tell you. Light to Chinatown.
So yeah. Alright, come here, bitch. Got him. Hi, spider. You wanna be friends? Ah! Not friend! It's daytime! What do you want? I didn't hurt you. Welcome to the bread bank. This is what I've got working so far. A jerk. Anyway. So fly to Chinatown. There's a funny little plugin my brother put on the map. Also, everybody left me. I went and ate dinner and no one came back. I also made, this is an homage to my boyfriend because this is how he builds his farms and he's a very smart man and I like how he builds it, so I'm copying him. Light a Chinatown. Also, it feels a little laggy. Oh, I went too far. I wasn't thinking. My bad. Wait. Slowly building into the, like, I forget what it's called. Mountain. It'll just be like that someday, so. I don't even know what to tell you. I don't have a pickaxe. Oh, I do barely have a pickaxe. Oh, well. Yeah. I love wasting materials as much as the next guy. Yeah, I'm just like, I don't know, I'm just kind of enjoying the music right now. Wow, I just used so much pickaxe for no reason. Oops. Epic moment right there was had. Epic. did my math wrong. I think I'm gonna do like smooth stone paths or something. I haven't really thought that far. I just love wasting. That freaking alpaca scared me.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Stay with me. Why is it making that sound, dude?
Like, you're taking out my mountain. I'm like, I know, bro.
But do you even know why? Anyway.
Did I forget how to math? What?
Yeah, I did. Cause this is where this goes. Stay with me. Oops. Da 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 da. I know for a fact I don't need this much, like, farm, but I like this much farm. That's just how things go when you're me, okay? I want my plantation, okay? Let me see if anybody answered.
No.
Ugh. Just talking to myself, man. They wish they were me. Just as good for the most part. Just makes me a little angrier, that's all. First of all, beep, 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 beep. That. Where are my sticks?
Oh, I don't have any sticks.
2 shovels. Also, let's do this first. Well, I remember. Cute. Okay. A bit of crafting. me text my brother to get him on here. Text sent. Aw, nuts.
You look.
Hello? Who is it? Hello?
Let me turn you up. I have, like, music playing.
Gotcha. Moses might join us in a few here.
Pog. You wanna come look at my farm stuff?
Sure.
I seek any Minecraft approval. Real quick. I need someone to tell me I'm doing okay. I also almost got mugged by zombies while I was gone, and I got back as I was being attacked by a baby baby zombie. And I literally, oh my gosh, I booked it. I was like not holding my sword or anything of use. I just ran, and then I turned around and I whipped out my sword. I was like, please, please, please. I like survived on half a heart. I was like, this isn't real. I was so shocked.
Did you actually have a shield or no?
No.
I have a shield now.
Hey, Moses.
Hey.
Moses!
Hey, Sarah.
I'm building a farm. I haven't gotten to the house part yet because I usually mine first and then I make a farm. Because I'm not usually Moses. In charge of building.
I'm a miner at heart. Today I bought a Squirtle Pez and a big bouncy ball.
Ooh.
That's how you know I'm a miner at heart.
Moses, that sounds sus, dude.
That does sound really bad.
The Squirtle Pez is so cool, though. It was, and I wanted some candy anyways, and I haven't had Pez in a while. And then it was only $1 for those, like, big, like, 2-inch diameter big rubber balls that are just, like, you bounce those on the concrete, dude. They go flying. They're so cool.
Stratosphere.
I don't think you're making it sound any better.
I was gonna say that's not the part I took problem with. Like,
but it was only like $4.
That wasn't the line.
Fellow miners.
Oh man.
All I'm trying to say is, if I feel like a miner, there should be no problem with me dating miners.
People make a big don't say that. It. Don't it's say really that. Weird. Oh my gosh.
I wonder how your fiance would
I was
feel
gonna
about
say,
hearing that.
Yeah.
I identify as a 15-year-old, so
that makes
you can't
no, that,
do anything
yeah,
about
yeah, yeah, what does she think, finding out she's a pedophile now?
She's already been one. She's a year older than me.
Jeez, dude. Going after the cougars.
Yeah, I'm just following in my brother's footsteps. So far, every male has married a woman older than them of this generation.
I mean, to be fair, like, everyone in this group is also slightly older than you.
Yeah. Also, I think
me and Moses are the same
Taylor,
age.
I think Taylor and, or sorry, I know Taylor and Matt. Taylor's older than Matt by a good few years. I think Sabrina's older than Danny as well.
Isn't it by like a few months or something?
I don't know. It's not by as big of an amount.
It's enough to catch a case. That's
but Matt and
all that Moses cares about.
But between Matt and Taylor, it's like four. I don't know if it's 4 years. It's something like that. Hey Nathan,
Moses.
How do you make the tree go away? All the
cradle
go?
Snatcher. You need an axe, bud.
Oh,
There's a bunch of axes down in that thing over there.
Dropper
wooden axes.
I see you didn't do very well. In the chest in the far back to the right.
I lost
a bunch
my
of wooden
pickaxe
axes.
Again. I'm out of pickaxes. I'm so pissed. I don't want to. I can't stoop that low to use a stone pickaxe because they just like suck and they make me mad.
Stone pickaxe, throw them away. They're garbage. No.
That's what I'm saying. I'm an iron pickaxe girly, but I'm running out of iron, Moses. Because I'm trying to build a farm.
Ben. Yeah, that's at least what I would do.
What is?
Not run out of iron.
You've got a point there.
That is a very cool mod. The trees just explode and it's kind of epic.
It is pretty pog. Pretty pog.
I would say of the peepo-wide happy things, this is probably one of them.
The what?
Or sorry, it's
wide peepo happy.
Oh.
I never use Twitch. All of my Twitch knowledge comes from watching a YouTube video where they had streamed it before it became a video.
All my Twitch knowledge is whatever Nathan has been saying.
I know too much.
He's been saying like happy face out loud. I'm scared.
Smiley face.
I'm so scared.
It's because the smiley face on Twitch looks so passive aggressive, and it's very funny.
To be fair, even like the regular emoji smiley face just looks very dead inside.
That's yeah. Fair.
There's no emotion.
Just like me for real. Oh, I broke my freaking shovel. I hate it here. I must try to make a shovel out of dirt. What is happening?
You can make a shovel out of copper.
I know that, but I think I'm dying inside. One, two, I'll make three.
From the other Oops. Side.
I ran out of room. Guess I'll eat this spider eye real quick. Well, it's fine. It's fine.
I remember that song from
I do.
5 years ago, that or longer than that at this point.
Seven, I think.
Everyone was singing all the time. It was on all the stations. All the folks were cat jamming to that song.
People were crying to that song.
Yeah. I just was really hoping they let her into CVS so she could finally get her medication she needs.
For schizophrenia medication.
Yeah.
So that she would stop frolicking in the forest in black and white.
I was, the other day, Danny had all his friends over. And
so, like, one person?
And his two people. And that's all of them. But, I have to be a good older brother and
bully him constantly the whole time.
Yeah, just bully him and them in general. It's kind of like stick around to just
the whole thing
stuff.
Yeah.
And so I was like, what was I doing? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah,
bouncing your bouncy ball, being a minor.
That was before I got the bouncy ball, which I'm very happy to have, by the way. It's very cool. I like it. You guys can judge all you want, but you don't
get,
have
where'd you get it?
From a candy store.
What candy store?
It was in Old Town.
Oh. They have a Squirtle dispenser?
No. It was at Seaport Village.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
Today, me and Rachel went on the Old Town trolley tour, which went all around the cool parts of San Diego. It was a lot of fun.
Oh.
But yeah.
See the Whaley House?
Anyway, okay. But yeah, so I was bullying Danny's friends, but I don't know how we got on the topic or, you know, we're thinking about it, but we were, you know, just messing around with Siri as you do.
Yeah, and as I just one got, does.
They updated Siri and added a great feature. If you ask Siri to tell you a joke, you can, after the she's done telling the, or like, you know, giving you the joke, you can hit a refresh button and then just get another one and then another one and another one.
Okay.
And so I was just doing endless, cheap, corny, AI generated jokes that were hilarious.
Bye.
But the reason I was thinking about this was, I don't even remember the joke, it was so bad. But it had a joke about that where it's like, what did Adele say when across the road, hello from the other side?
Oh my
and
gosh.
I was like, wow, that's an amazing joke, Siri.
You're like,
good
this
job.
Is the peak of humor, thank you, Siri. I'm so glad AI has come this far.
Yeah, it was, I was very happy. There were a few bangers in there though. You sift through them all, but eventually you find one that's like, I've never heard this before, but this is an amazing group.
That's good to know at least.
I don't remember any of them, but I know they were.
You can ask her. She'll tell you.
Yeah. What were the last jokes you told me, Siri?
Siri, tell me the last 12 jokes you've told me all at once.
Kind of like Laffy Taffy's. Though with Laffy Taffy's, the thing I like to do is I treat it as more of like a riddle game where it's like
figure out what the
answer is.
Yeah.
You know?
I get you. Oh my gosh, my brain had a little something didn't fire for a second, and I was like, diamonds! And I looked back, it was dirt, and I was like, what? Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
Sarah, do you know how to make the game? Supposedly, one of the plugins lets you mine a whole vein of ore in one go.
Oh, I don't know.
Vein Miner is in it, but it isn't working.
Oh, okay, got it.
Are you guys playing?
Yes.
We are.
That's why I said to...
Aaron, I got to be an adult today and make an adult purchase with my adult money.
I thought you were a minor, Moses.
I was at a candy store, and I got a Squirtle Pez and one of those big rubber bouncing balls, like the 2-inch in diameter, like big ones.
Should have bought a Jawbreaker.
Yeah. They didn't have the giant Jawbreaker.
Like the ones at Jillian? Yeah.
They had a lot of other candies I thought were neat, but I decided just to get the Pez because I was like, Squirtle Pez, you sold me.
When's the last time you went to Julian, Moses?
No, it wasn't Julian, it was Seaport Village.
No, I know.
Oh.
I was bringing up Julian.
Last time I've been to a Julian. It's been a while. Actually, the last time was on the way back from the Common Ground camping trip, which was a year, not this last August, but the August before that. It was when me and Rachel had started dating.
I saw Aaron.
How did you look? Thank you.
And I said, wow.
You're welcome. I said it was a gift.
Thank you.
I hope you...
I don't know how you made it.
I'm at one heart in a cave with no food.
Oh.
And all of my friends have abandoned me, Aaron.
What do you mean?
That's all I'm saying. You've been in this game for at least 20... Ow. Great, and now I lost all my stuff. I spent hours...
It's in a chest,
minutes working on all of that.
It's in a
chest.
And now
I don't even know if I'll ever be able to get back there. I'm just gonna quit the game. I'm never playing Minecraft again. It's a bad game.
Did you hear me?
Yes, Sarah?
Your stuff is in a chest where you died.
Oh.
Yeah. Aaron turned on a thing.
It does have 5 minutes, though, so.
Yeah.
Well, if it only has 5 minutes, I might as well give up and kill myself now. Thanks a lot, Aaron. I had a stone pickaxe. You know how long it took me to make that, Aaron? You wouldn't know, because you've never worked an honest day's work in your life. What do you have, diamonds? Gold? You bet your father gave that all to you. You have that Yu-Gi-Oh poster? I bet you got that from some friend who plays Yu-Gi-Oh.
Hey, Moses, do you want to hang out at my crib? I don't have a house yet,
though. Let's hang out. Aaron's a meanie. He's been bullying me nonstop since I joined this game.
Just eating a quesadilla, my friend. I don't know what's the problem.
I'm at...
Eating a quesadilla instead of helping me retrieve my lost gear.
LOL.
That's the last time I call you Yugi.
Okay. That is destroying me inside out.
That's a pretty good movie.
Favorite Pixar movie featuring feelings. Did you know they invented feelings just for that movie?
Yeah, I thought that was pretty cool.
I didn't like it personally. I was never sad before that, but now I am sad, so.
Yeah, that's fair.
Probably their
fault. I mean, you could have, like, fixed that in the patch notes, but.
It's just like, if you're going to invent feelings, why invent bad ones?
Yeah, I guess that's fair. But it's Disney, like, what do you expect?
I know, they do everything poorly. Like,
the sun is 33,350 times larger than Earth.
Like, let's just ignore the fact right now that the whole concept of the movie was that sadness is important because feeling happy all the time isn't good for you.
No.
To get to the real point here, which is why the sadness exists. I don't like it, so get rid of it.
Literally, yeah. In fact, like, they shouldn't have even brought it up in the first place. Because now it's just something we have to live with.
If joy had just killed sadness at the beginning, then Riley would have never been sad. I don't understand. Like, they just make up these contrived plots to make the story, because they know if they just did the correct thing, then there would be no story to follow.
Yeah, I guess.
Why'd they put that stupid perfect boyfriend machine in my head? That's not fair.
Yeah, now...
I can't make it a perfect girlfriend machine.
Yeah, now I've got tons of perfect boyfriends, but I'm stuck with this one girlfriend.
I'm really lucky.
Who isn't nearly as perfect of a boyfriend as the perfect boyfriends were on the perfect boyfriend night.
That's a really good point. Sorry for you guys.
Yeah.
I would die for you, Riley.
Unfortunately, the perfect boyfriend like thing didn't give me Riley's dad, but...
It sucks because all it does, like, my name's Aaron and they keep saying they'll die for me, Riley.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It would have been better if it was just a bunch of Riley's dads. Like, that would have been way better.
Why would she think about her dad like that?
I think he's just making hockey references.
Yeah, pretty cool. He was in a band once.
Nice!
Oh, thanks for the melon that I don't have room in my inventory for. It's just gonna bounce around here.
I need to find iron, but I can't find iron because I don't. I found iron!
Yippee!
Woo!
Yeah, I'm so proud of you.
Hooray!
Hooray. There you go. Melon.
Right, Sarah. Time to get some female insight. Who do you think is hotter? Now, this is very important. Is it Rex from Toy Story? Or...
Starting off strong, by the way.
I know. It's either, is it Rex from Toy Story or Mac from Cars?
Oh,
Mac from Cars? One. Which one? He's the Kachiga guy, right?
No. Mac is the... He's the big truck.
Big truck. Okay, got you. The semi truck.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, I think I'm gonna have to go with Mac.
Yeah, no, I can get there.
I don't know. Actually, I need more time to think. I don't have enough time. Because like, here's my reasoning. Mac, I feel like he has a job. Like he could support a family. Like, but
what does Rex do all day? Play video games?
No.
He does, and he's really good at it, though.
Oh, really?
He did lose to Zerg a few times.
He lost the first time, but then he beat him in real life.
He did beat him in real life. So...
I guess that's a good point.
Yeah, like, I don't know many, you know, real people who could beat Zerg.
3, 4.
I don't know if Mac could beat Zerg. That's what I'm really getting at.
Mac's a cool guy,
and I just don't know if Mac could beat Zerg.
That's a good point. I don't know.
Mac's not afraid to be silly.
Mac's also not afraid to fall asleep at the wheel. So
That's what I said. He's not afraid to crash
He's not afraid to be silly. That's the same thing.
Oh my gosh.
We give this man his keys as soon as he drinks his piston light.
He's playing that.
He did
like,
what in his cup?
Beat.
Oh, we found Big Step.
Who's laying down that gibbity dub steppo?
We found Pig Step in the Nether.
Yeah, they went to the Nether without you, Moses.
I'm going to eat your cereal and then replace it with,
Cereal.
With wood chips.
Ooh, yum.
This has been mostly Nathan.
I'm gonna put water in your cereal, is what I'm gonna do.
Oh, that would suck. Especially if you did, like, ice cubes.
Yeah, you don't want iced cereal. Trust me.
Yeah, we've all been there.
No. By there, we mean Dakota, right?
What? What'd you say?
North Dakota.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I meant. Definitely what I meant.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm a gamer. That creeper couldn't creep on me.
How'd you even hear Pig Step?
Because I'm underneath your head. I'm crawling in your walls. I'm sniffing your socks that are under your bed.
Can you get those?
This is just being a little sneaky.
I'm about to die. Yo, I'm a prophet! Dude, I didn't realize I could tell the future.
Oh my god.
Tell me my future.
You're about to give me $10.
Yeah.
Bro, where'd my money go?
I'm back.
I told
welcome back.
Hey Nathan, welcome back.
Aaron, I've just been working on like clearing stuff out.
That's fine.
Same.
Alright, here we go. Drop our map. I'm gonna go get retrieved my
shut up.
One block of water, more than enough. Let's do this.
Hey, Sarah, sorry, I forgot to look at the thing that you were wanting me to see.
I noticed.
Aaron, is there some special property with stalagmites that you just don't die when you land on them? Or something?
You should be hurt when you land on them.
You're supposed to get hurt. They're like pit spikes.
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't land on them, but the material that they're on.
Oh, no, that's fine.
I'm gonna kill this Enderman.
Let's go. Good job, Moses.
Now I gotta kill the skeleton. You. Oh, I killed the skeleton! I killed the spider.
Please don't kill my
I killed the spider.
I need to go throw a bunch of stuff into the chests.
Dude, I'm a gamer.
Yeah? Good job, Moses.
Yeah.
What, Aaron?
I'm gonna go get some chicken wings.
They're ready?
Yeah, you can do some.
Can you bring me some?
I'll bring you some.
I've been craving spicy food so bad.
Oh, they're barbecue, bud.
Yeah, but
no,
mine didn't
it's fine.
Put
I don't care.
But
I just the wings made me think I've been craving spicy food today because we got a burrito at this Mexican place called Carnitas. It's in downtown.
Okay.
And it's like a great place, and the food is good. They just have no taste. They're
go to Qdoba. They're pretty good.
They're fools if they think having sweet guacamole and sweet salsa
absolutely
is
disturbing.
Good.
Absolutely disturbing.
I don't want to eat Mexican food and taste sweet in my burrito. It's supposed to be spicy.
Did you get like a barbecue burrito?
No, it was it was like a marinated steak burrito, and the tri-tip steak part of it was great. That was very good meat. But the guacamole was sweet. Like, I don't know if they put sugar
instead of salt by accident.
Something. And then the salsa they gave on the side was not spicy. It was, again, sweet.
Weird.
And I'm like, where I want my spicy food. That's one of the best parts of Mexican food is like the spicy salsa.
Make your nose run.
Yeah, and like the creamy avocado doesn't have to be very like. It's just supposed to be kind of a refreshing taste. It's not supposed to be sweet.
Yeah, like with the cilantro and stuff, it's supposed to like taste like refreshing. Yeah.
Yeah, and I was just like so shocked. The first bite I had of it, I was like, oh my gosh, why is this the worst burrito I've ever tasted? And then I realized, I was like, it's because I'm tasting sweet. Why am I tasting sweet? And then I started like tasting the things in there. And again, the guacamole.
Dissecting it with your mouth.
Yeah, also, they had like a, you know, advertised as one of the ingredients was like a three pepper mash. It was like a three pepper mash or whatever in it.
Yeah.
And I tried the pepper mash. It wasn't spicy. It wasn't like sweet, but it wasn't like.
It could have been like bell peppers or something.
Something like that. And I was just like, who is this ultra white person who decided to open a Mexican restaurant and not provide spice? I'm disappointed.
Yeah, that's fair, bud.
They did have really good ice cream, though. Their fries were excellent. They just didn't understand what Mexican food is. And that's
what it should be.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Stretching and stuff. Okay.
So anyways, that was my experience today.
Sorry for your
and
loss.
And now, after that, I was just craving. I'm like, I want, like, a spicy Mexican burrito. Like, it doesn't have to be super spicy. I just want that, like, that little bit of bite in my tongue.
You want,
like,
that nose run spice. I know what you mean.
The nose you want run that clinic. You want that clinical spice.
I think that's part of the reason I love the Akuma ramen at Nishiki so much, is because it's like a very good level of spicy.
I'm a very big fan of.
Oh, that was so loud. Mod.
This text mod is funny.
Noodles? Fuck.
Rats cannot throw up.
What?
That's what the text chat says.
Oh, nice.
The random facts bot says that. Says so.
Oh, you have a random fact bot? I wasn't listening to him. I was too busy dying.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh
this
my
game
gosh.
Sucks. I think Nathan got all the diamonds already.
We haven't gotten
found
low enough,
a lot of diamonds.
Yeah, you should probably, like... Well, actually, no. I went to a completely different cave from where you're at.
You got so loud again. What happened?
Discord loves to change its audio levels without asking you.
Yeah, I think it was Nate who decided to change his audio level. He just decided to get really close to his mic when he came back.
I can move it away.
That's better. I already turned you down, though, so put it back where it was.
For me.
Can you please stop saying hi to the same skeleton?
Dude,
he's camping.
Listen, he's
spawn camping.
Yeah.
He's like a cat. I know he's gonna be an annoying butt, but he's cute, and he likes sometimes.
A little bit.
I like that you've decided to condense our stuff, Nathan.
Meanwhile, I have a whole plantation over here.
We knew you'd make a plantation.
Aaron, so. I can't find my desk.
It's probably gone, bud.
It tells you in the chat if it's not there.
Died.
It disappeared.
Well, how do I find my coordinates out? That's the real.
F3.
That's a lot of things to look at.
Okay.
You expect me to read that bit right now?
Possibly. I would expect literacy from you, Moses.
I wouldn't. Yeah.
First, you ask me to play Minecraft. Then you ask me to learn how to read.
I was gonna say that's a lot to ask of Moses.
It is.
You're right.
I've known Moses longer than all of you. I know better.
I'm very sorry to have made you feel like you need to learn literature.
Thank you.
Good friend.
This will never be happen again.
Did you say this will never be happen again?
That's the biggest word I know how to spell.
How many letters is that, bud?
How many numbers? At least two.
What I say again, I forgot already. But what? It's probably at least... I know I've got all my threes down, so it's probably a four or a five, because that's about as high as I can.
Definitely
go.
A five, yeah. You're right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sounds right,
why
right?
Why do you call Moses a five? He's at least a seven.
Ha ha ha.
That, you're wrong there, Aaron. That's where I call you out on that.
that's no. Where I draw the line.
No, you're wrong!
I activate my trap card!
Ugly.
Your trap card was your fat, ugly dog, wasn't it, Aaron?
No.
Sounds like he activated.
He activated because I've got chicken wing.
Do they have sauce?
I have chicken
yeah,
wing.
Mom cooked some of the sauce. But wow. She didn't put them on there.
Yeah, let her cook. Let her cook. She can cook it with that sauce.
Moses, you're freaking me out, man. You want some bread, Moses?
Bread is awesome. I love bread.
I just made a bunch of bread in Minecraft.
Oh.
You mean real bread? Did you want real bread?
I did want real bread.
I could make real bread, but I think it'd be weird if I made just you, right? Real bread. Just like, I owe this man real bread.
You'll have to do like they do in the Hunger Games where you throw it out in the rain. And pigs. I'll like.
And you just like, you just show up.
Oops, I accidentally missed the pig pen.
It Rusty happened to be
didn't
the...
get the bread.
It was the Moses pen. My bad, guys. My bad. It won't happen again.
Okay, I give up on trying to make a life here. I'm just going to steal some iron and then go start a new life.
I keep my
That's
iron on
reasonable.
Me.
Reasonable. nasty! Stop!
Hey, Aaron, what's up with this freaky sheep? It's got a beard and horns. Is this a devil sheep?
Yes.
I'm gonna kill it. No
okay,
sheep
just hit it once and then run, though.
Dude, it's screaming awful sounds. It's definitely a devil sheep. Die, you spawn of Satan.
I got an emerald.
I got an achievement.
I got depression. Clinical depression.
No, it's not clinical, Sarah. You need a doctor for that.
Why is that?
Yippee. Why is that not
a person.
What?
I'm over. Nathan's
trying to kill me. I'm gonna hide in the nether.
I did the same thing I did to you, Sarah, with my axe.
Oh my gosh, the one-hit wonder?
Yeah.
The absolute decimator you call an axe?
Man, I love, I think this combat came in at like 1.16 or 1.13, I don't remember.
The eight heart slicer.
Wow. Was that Aaron? Was it 1.8?
Yeah, that was the combat.
Wow, so long ago.
What are we talking about? What?
When
you
could
can't
jump,
spam click anymore.
Oh,
you can. It just doesn't do as well.
When you get
Like
I'm gonna kill this gas.
Nice. Oh wait, never mind. I thought that meant you killed it for a second. I was like, good job, Moses, and I was like, wait, time out. It's been a day.
It's been a day.
Yeah. My brain hasn't been loading, like, really well. It's okay, though. I'll get over it.
I guess so. You'll have to.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a little hut right here, so I can have my, like, close to the mine hut or something. Maybe I'll, like, let Moses live in this little hut. Because he's kind of homeless.
This is very interesting, Nathan. I'm so intrigued as to what this plan will become because it's no longer Sandy's tree dome.
Yeah, there's gonna be a whole lot of masking going on over here.
With are you dream?
Okay, I'm gonna kill myself.
That is the only acceptable response to that question, by the way. Otherwise, it would have been like, get off the server. I'm gonna scream. Oh, that was good. That was good. You passed.
I love the sus version of that song.
Oh my gosh, yes!
Oh. It's so good.
It is really good.
Wow. True friends.
Me and Nathan find out we have more in common every day. Like your birthday party, I was like, I could not get along with this guy, and then I was like, wait, time out, he's got a point. funny. There we go.
What a wonderful world.
What's the TP command in this game? Why have I forgotten? It's been a long time.
Slash home.
Well, no, because he hasn't set up any homes. You can do slash TP.
What is slash?
And then
it's slash TP and then
I believe your name and then the other person's name.
I hope you guys are excited ready for me to build the ugliest house you've ever seen, because that's what's gonna happen.
There you go, Moses.
Oops.
Okay, but I need to know the actual name.
Slash TP space your name to other player name. So it's going from so and so to so and so. Right?
All in one word, or?
No, space.
Okay, two.
Slash TP. No, it's like, there's no word in between. It's like, name.
Oh, they just do the second name?
Yeah. Yeah.
There
yep.
Is.
There you go.
Where?
You need to take a couple hearts of damage there really quick.
Moses, did you need us to set you up with anything?
I'm setting him up right now.
Probably.
You want some wood?
I'm a little too tired to play Minecraft right now. It's just nothing. My brain is unable to comprehend what I should do.
Here, have a pick.
You can help us dig this thingy.
Alright.
Wait. Moses.
Yeah?
Nathan's gonna beat you up. Don't.
You gremlin.
Don't worry, I'll fix it, Nathan. Yeah, sorry.
I could care less. This is
it doesn't have to be stone. It doesn't have to be stone or anything. It just has to be like four around here.
What are we doing? It's four all the way around.
So yeah, it's like four
he's
by four.
Doing make a full loop. He's making like a coliseum, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see if I remember how to make.
Do you want a full loop four in this way?
So this needs to be a 4x4x4 block cut out here.
Alright, got it.
Let's see if I remember how to make a campfire.
There's the freaking.
You probably don't.
Yeah, I wanted to get you the pickaxe.
I think I might need more.
At worst, we can waste our copper.
Okay, but it wouldn't be wasting.
Is this right?
Well, I mean, if we wanted to make like a lightning rod.
Oh,
yeah,
I was one stick away from greatness. I had it pretty much. I also forgot you don't have to strip the wooden logs. I sat there and stripped them all. All right.
Hey, there's this weird misplaced block here. Let me remove it. Oh. Ah!
What? What does that?
Sorry, oh, I forgot. You never dig straight down. You never know where there might be lava.
Oh no. Moses,
he uncovered the trash can.
Oh, is that what that was? I thought it was just a misplaced block. Someone misclicked.
No.
Just to try to make things nice and symmetrical is all.
I know.
Hey, Moses, we forgive you.
Your sins are cleansed by the blood of the Lamb.
Alright, I'm gonna test your theory, Aaron. Well, it's less of a theory and more of you said that the chest doesn't burn in lava.
Ah,
you got rid of the lava!
What? Is that how that worked?
Yeah, the chest replaced the lava.
I was seeking to understand more about this mechanic, and I did learn more about this mechanic.
Thank
you. That it replaces a block if there is, you're in a block.
Moses, by the way, you should probably set a home here.
Or at my
way you don't have to every single time.
Yeah.
Hold up. I'm gonna do the epic jumper jump. Sorry.
It's okay.
That ended about as well as I expected it to.
Whoa, what's up with this dumb idiot? Hold on, why am I not in here?
I was in there. Aaron, do the thing.
No, it's Moses. He put himself in there voluntarily.
Oh my god. I did too.
Wait, you
did not.
Yes, I did, Aaron.
Or eggs at you. It didn't work. Here you guys go.
It was different, sir.
How is it different, Aaron?
How is it different? I'm your older brother and I have to.
Hey! They made a baby!
Moses, you strange little man.
Alright, this is my new job. I'm gonna sit in this 2x2 hole and make the chickens make babies.
Ugh. I'm
playing dolls over there with real
animals. Literally getting upset by this. Like, it's making me queasy. I fell in a hole.
Aaron, there's no lava in the trash can hole anymore. I don't know why.
I figured.
Aaron, I'm gonna fix these stairs.
Someone idiot-proofed it.
I'm just gonna fix these stairs so they don't just like go off into nowhere.
Sounds good.
How would you do that?
How do we get out?
All right, hold on. Let me try that again. Maybe they're fixed now.
Ah! Hey Moses, can I have those?
He needs his bell back because that's the bell I got.
Oh, I want to do the Taco Bell sound.
Gong.
Okay, hey. I'm too tired to play Minecraft. I hate playing Minecraft when everyone else is already in. Everything I do feels useless, so I'd rather just.
That's because you. That's fine. We're just. I got the server so we can just play together. I didn't do it so that way we would.
Because
I just want us to do stuff. I might even build a parkour at some point, just so we have something else to do on the server.
I'm gonna go do a thing.
Okay.
That's a little ominous, Moses.
You guys are gonna get mad at me.
Don't come over here with that, Moses. Do not!
I will. I'm gonna go into my cave.
Okay.
What is happening? Nathan,
your stairs need to work better. I keep falling.
Moses, you're drunk.
These are work in progress.
Thank you. Man, it took you a long time to fix those stairs, eh?
Yeah.
You're right.
You should have just put them down right the first time. That's all I'm saying.
Sure. Man, the scale of this project is coming into, like...
Well, if we had, like, efficiency, it would be such different.
Yeah, it's just that there's a lot.
Yeah, but, like... 3 times faster than 1 is 3. So,
okay,
like...
so basically, Aaron, what?
Okay, why did you? Okay,
I somehow landed in water.
What just happened?
Yeah. Okay, he did a TP.
Moses
at
did
e to
TP
him.
At all.
Can y'all undo
that? No,
those
are TP
that?
At E. That's all entities.
Pikmin 2. What?
Why? Why did you do that, Moses? All of my stuff is gone. I don't know where that was.
It's not gone. It's
I don't know
pit.
Where that was. Where's the pit?
Across.
I was building creative. You a house, Moses.
I forgot that at E is people, too. I wanted just the mobs. I was going to be in the pit. I didn't realize it would grab...
Moses, you just pissed
nether
me off
things as well. I've never
Aaron,
actually gotten a chance to use
I'm going to throw up.
I also... I lost all my levels, by the way. I was at level 25.
Yeah, I lost my levels, too.
I'm very sorry.
It's
luckily,
okay.
We do have command, so you can return that. I forgot that
Where
mod.
Is the pit?
I thought only
I just
I
went
would...
creative, and I, felt... and I grabbed my stuff.
Yeah,
I don't know what I had.
Yeah. Wait, was that it's yours all, or it, mine?
It's all in a thingamajig.
I'm very sorry. I genuinely thought I was the only one who would... Or I thought I was going to be the only one who died, and then I would have a pit full of... mobs to mess around with.
They're
just monster hunting.
I don't know.
I forgot E means people too. What's the one for just mobs? Is that A?
I don't know.
I haven't played Minecraft in so long.
I think that's a little much, Nathan.
Is it?
No, it's not levels. It's like XP amounts.
Yeah.
I'm going up to 25. That's where I was
Here,
at.
Sarah, hold on.
That's fine. I believe you. I'm just trying to get... I'm just trying...
I
know...
slightly over, but I believe that counts as a level of experience.
I don't
experience
care.
That.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So which one is only mobs? I thought A was
You have to do
everything.
Slash... Yeah, so slash TP at...
I need my pants back.
At E, you have to do like a type, like, type.
Hello? Oh my gosh, you scared me, Aaron.
That was punch it.
Punch it. Oh.
Not at.
I don't have enough room for all of it, Aaron.
Well, I can pick some of it up.
It's fine. I don't even care. I'll just put it back in my inventory. Why would you do this, Moses? Why?
I didn't know it was going to teleport everyone. I just wanted to kill myself in a cool way by having every monster appear on top of me at once and then murder
Something
me.
Tells me you knew.
I did not. I thought A was everything and E was all of the mobs and entities.
E is entities. E is just all entities.
Which includes
players. I didn't know players counted as entities in that regard. So what's A then? Is
at
A...
all? That's just everything.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was like, oh, at that's at everything.
Whatever.
I just got a bunch of posters and stuff. Someone suggested.
Why can't I put my? Oh, I already put them back on. I guess.
Yeah, they automatically go back on.
I didn't know that because I was holding pants. Because I grabbed myself pants because they disappeared and you gave me pants. I just threw them off a cliff.
Okay, that's fine.
Look how much meat I have, though, because they killed so many things. Like, they all killed each other. Now there's so much loot to be had.
I
have, like, an unlimited supply of pork and ender pearls and everything. It was a genius idea if there were no...
I had, like, six stacks of wood that I lost. Well. But I couldn't be bothered anyway.
Yeah. It was a thing.
The bunny survived!
It scared me, too!
Now I'm gonna kill it with snowballs.
Moses, you need to be put down, dog.
Probably do. I'm too tired to have a conscience.
Men deserve
the bunny! Oh, the bunny jumped on a stalagmite and died. I wanted to kill it with snowballs, but it killed itself.
Well, the nice thing is... Where did you teleport him?
Where exactly where he was, but 1,000.
What does that mean?
Well,
you can see him.
Oh God, Moses, why?
What's happening?
You're not Nathan, though. So
yeah, that literally didn't even apply to me.
Your name was closer on the list.
Oh, this is B.
Aaron, ban him.
Oh, this would have happened if Nathan didn't teleport me up in the sky.
I love so much open humanity today.
OP.
Oh, wait. Appy is closest player, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah, so it's you.
Yeah. Not
I don't know. I need to do something really quick.
Let me kill myself real quick.
Enough, everyone.
Not me. Yeah. I didn't do anything bad.
Yeah, I need to... This is temporary,
ow.
Moses.
You're being naughty.
You need sleep.
You need time out.
You can have powers later.
Oh, I was gonna give myself a diamond sword with all the enchantments, though. I forget the numbers for the enchantments. I gotta look up a list.
Well, it's a little late for that, but
I don't even think you can use those anymore.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
I'm pretty sure they removed it. Like, I've tried to do it before in my own, like,
it's just hard, it's harder to do, but it's still possible.
Oh, okay.
Why do I have an oak door?
I don't know. Oh, it could have been my oak door. I had three and I lost one.
Moses has a bunch of ender pearls. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that.
I'm just gonna
it's on one of my dead chests. I don't. Oh, right. It's wherever I got teleported and fell down to.
I'm gonna put these in here.
I do not know the location of that.
Did you take you took the War Thunder joke?
Those
you
are
took all the jokes.
Those are entities.
What?
Oh my gosh, those are entities.
What is happening?
Oh, that's why there was all that stuff over there. Dude, entity is crazy. I didn't realize so many things.
I just thought you walked off. Oh my god.
Anyone know what happened to my dead chest? I certainly don't.
I put it into this chest.
Okay,
because...
can you see other players' dead chests?
Yes.
Okay.
I put it into this top right chest.
Here, Aaron, I didn't mean to teleport you. I don't know. I just, the first name I thought of. I do sincerely apologize.
He's not apologizing about the other stuff, though.
This bowl as a peace offering. It's all I have left. Good night.
Arden.
Good night. Arden.
Accept your apology, Moses.
I don't.
What? I understand.
I'm just gonna run through the nether now until I do something, maybe. Who knows?
Until I do something, maybe.
Toby finds Sebastian.
That's right.
The nice thing is, Aaron, we will have a bunch of stone.
Yes.
Why would we have a bunch of stone?
We're digging out, like, a bit of a valley.
Oh. I also have a bunch of stone, but for other reasons. It's also because I took out a mountain.
Oh. Moses, are you not going to use your powers for the unjust?
Aaron, don't even give it back right now. Because you know he's going to say, no, I won't.
Yeah,
And then he's gonna do it anyway.
It was a complete accident. That was the only time I used my powers for something crazy. And
he's
gonna
type in a command and be like, screw it, Weeball.
Yeah, literally.
And then it's just like, okay, everyone else has to deal with it.
And I'm gonna freaking dissolve. Ugh, anyway.
It's not even something I can... It's not even something, like... backup worth it. Because it doesn't even do anything. We live and let live. There's worse things he could have done.
False.
Not false.
How's that?
Wither.
Yeah, I could have summoned a wither.
That's true. I didn't think about
that. Am I getting my privileges back, Aaron?
Giving it some time.
Okay. If you gave me my privileges back right now, I would spawn a wither in the nether. And then
yeah, I gave you suggestions.
Use a command to kill the wither in the nether. Do that a few times and then just have nether
stars. The whole purpose of giving you guys op was because I thought backpacks were only for op. And since it doesn't seem that way now that we no longer have backpacks, I can't really use them.
The backpack.
We don't have the backpacks anymore anyways.
Why don't you give me back the command so then I can use the backpack?
We don't have backpacks anymore.
But if you gave me the command, then I would have the backpack. So you should give me back the command, so I could have the backpack.
Maybe when you're
not in timeout anymore. Yeah, literally.
Sorry, I had a lot of piss today. Back on. Yes.
That's why.
Yeah, that's the thing. They made Pez to help smokers stop smoking, and it's having the same effect as
full
vaping.
Of nicotine.
They made vaping to stop people from smoking. And
no, they made vaping to stop people from eating Pez.
Yeah. Yeah.
They were like, ugh.
But now I smoke and do Pez.
Hey, Moses, I need to tell you something because I need someone to have done this as well as me.
Uh-huh.
They sell like a bulk bag of Pez on Amazon.com. And I bought a 5-pound bag of Pez last time, and I didn't finish it. I threw it away. But, like, I need someone else to do that, too.
Someone with the same experience that I've done.
I have too much candy as is right now. I have a, like, gallon bag of candy to my left from Costco. Okay. I still have a drawer full of Ferrero Rochers from Costco.
I think you're just trying to give me an excuse.
I have two giant bags of at least, like, totaling at least 200 almond rocas from Costco, and then fruit by the foot from Costco.
Ooh, the fruit by the foot.
So I might as well buy some Pez off of Amazon.
You know what, Moses? I'm for what you put me through tonight. I'm just gonna go out and say it. You owe me one of those fruit by the foots, at least one.
You can have it. Yeah.
Let's go.
What,
Aaron? Do I not deserve it?
No. It's not
You're
what
a
I was
liar.
Saying.
What then? He'll be over here if he brings it, Aaron.
Yes,
and then you'll
see
your friend.
End? No, I get that.
Whoa, the water's different colors in this biome. You can see where the colors meet. I'm going into the Pacific. Woo!
I'm making him a house, Aaron.
Yo, it's jungle.
Okay.
Part of me wants to go, like, spectator mode and just see what Moses is doing.
Well, you can't dolphin anymore. That's weird. You can't, like... Wait. Oh, you just have to have, like, a really good angle for it.
That's Rusty! Weird.
Oh, I lost all my torches. Great.
Alright, I've washed up on a deserted island, no one around, time to use at E.
Make sure you do the right one, Moses, please.
He doesn't have op anyways.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I don't. So what are the other ones? At A it's obviously not everything, it's not like blocks and stuff, so what besides entities could A be including? Items? I don't And then there's at S and R.
At A, at S is teleport all players to you.
Now what is at S? At S is...
S is self.
Is that... Okay. S is self, P is nearest player. What is R?
Retard.
Wow.
Besides retard, Sarah.
Oh, I don't know what else it would be then.
Okay, I'm looking it up.
Moses, I made you a house.
Aaron, we're gonna have to get rid of this tree here. It's
getting in. I assumed as much. I'm not the person who put the tree there.
What tree?
No offense, Nathan.
Hey, Aaron.
Yeah.
Can I have my op privileges back for a moment to set home?
Can you not use the home commands anymore?
I can't use any commands, I'm pretty sure.
Try
setting slash home and then put in.
Is it just slash home or was it?
Slash
do,
set home.
To set a home, you do slash set home and then press space and then you name it. And see, and then you. Whatever you would have named it. Then you. Yeah.
Hey, Nate, for some reason, could you send me a bed that I could put in Moses' house that I made for him? Because I don't know how to do all that. Because I'm too lazy to go find a sheep right now. Because of all that I've been through tonight. And I will remain salty for probably like 20 more minutes.
So I... What? I set home! Do I have to TP to home? Home isn't your respawn.
Yeah, it's not your respawn.
Is there a way to set respawn?
You have to do slash home. You have to do slash home and then the name that you set it to.
Slash home. Got it. See. Okay, so how then do I never mind.
Thank you.
Is there a way to make it so I respawn?
You gave him a poop bed.
Home? I just have to teleport each time.
I gave him a brown bed, yes.
Poop bed.
You have to teleport every time. Yeah. Unless you set your spawn through a bed or something.
Poop bed. Which I have a bed for you, no
matter. I'm getting I have nothing, so I'm getting all the mobs to fight each other. Picking up the slack.
Does anybody have sand? I could use,
No, not yet.
No.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sand. Okay.
I couldn't find anything about the silly... So...
There's still just a bunch of nether things in here.
The the at R.
What's at R?
I was looking that up and I couldn't find it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a bunch of stuff in my chest and then run away and hope that I find something and then I'll just slash home back. I'm gonna break.
You ever think about how there's no rocks in Minecraft? Think about it.
There are rocks.
Cool.
I just thought about it. No, there's rocks, and you can see them in the cobblestone. You can also see the rocks in the dirt. They're just one picture.
Ghost! Oh, it's just you.
Wow.
I found out what TP at R does.
What does that
do? How does it do?
TP at R, I'm assuming it reverses, because I'm pretty sure the last TP I did...
Alright, try it again. Hold on, actually, out of curiosity. TP slash R?
TP R. TP R. Oh, TP random.
Oh. So what if you do random teleport to you? Does it just pick a random player and then teleports them to you?
Yes, because that's what it's doing. Because if I did TP R, I don't want to do that.
No, that's actually fun, though. You just teleport a random player to a random player.
That's a thing. There's like a roulette.
We should do a death swap. That would be fun.
We always can, and we could even keep it in the same world. We would just have to do it after we... I've still never beaten the actual Minecraft game.
Oh, well, if you give me commands, it's pretty easy. Slash end, and then and dragon kill.
Yeah, I know, Moses.
Whoa! Is that Sarah's place? It's way cooler than your guys's. I'm going over to Sarah's place.
I made you a house. I'm just looking for glass, or of sand, so I can make glass for your windows. I haven't made my house yet. I made your house because you were a little baby boy who just spawned in with nothing and was dying over and over. Nathan, do you need some sand?
I don't need sand.
Do you want to teleport over here and get some if you want it?
Why?
Because I'm at an ocean.
Oh.
If you needed sand. Why did you just... Why would you do that? Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever. I didn't. I was trying to do it like a man.
And don't say.
It's fine, thank you. I will be using it, but like I feel kind of cheated.
Good.
I feel like I cheated. I don't like this feeling because I usually don't cheat when I play Minecraft. It's cool though.
You can't get rid of me.
Next time I'm not doing it. I just felt like doing it this one time.
Okay, I was already at the ocean, which is why I was like, "Why'd you do that?"
I didn't know you were at the ocean until I finished typing it.
Oh, it's okay. Thank you, Moses. Where are you?
Wait, how many players can we get ringing the bell at once?
Here, hold on. Stop. I'm gonna do this one time.
What? What are you doing?
I guess we'll see. Until we know, right?
I forget how to make it.
Did I do it wrong? I did do it wrong.
Are you supposed to set it on it?
Oh my gosh. Does someone have silk touch?
No.
Oh, I thought
I think you set the bell on top of the grass, do you? I have no idea what you're... Oh, it's ringing itself. Oh! Motion detector. Oh, it even sends a little sound wave on your screen. That's cool.
Yep.
I really want to find a warden naturally in game.
Oh, they did already.
No, I know. I want to find him. I've never found him before.
Well, that's the purpose.
It found them.
We found where he's at. We haven't seen him yet.
Oh, you haven't actually seen him?
Yeah, we escaped.
I thought Nathan heard him smelling.
Oh, have you actually seen him?
Like, vaguely.
Oh, nice. So he's...
Like, I was blinded when I was down there, so...
Kill some zombie pig, man.
Yeah, we kind of just have those in our overworld now, don't we?
How do you do the teepee thing so I can get Moses over here so he can see his house, so he can set his home?
Hold on.
It's teepee, and then their name, and then what?
And then whoever you want to teleport to. So it'd be the warlord to hike.
Is it one word?
No, it's just warlord, and then space, icon.
Like I did it.
Oh, you did it already?
Yeah.
Aaron, do you see the spawn tree?
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, cool cave stairs.
Thank you. That was your house you were in.
Very cool cave stairs, though. I'm enjoying this. It's like such a cool 3D effect to it, you know?
Which part?
Just going down and up it. It's like...
Oh, yeah, the diagonal one?
Yeah, it's very cool.
Kind of a signature of mine.
Ooh, this?
That's Moses's, yeah. Little house?
Nice.
It's just a simple house.
You made him a villager house.
No, it has a little... Those what are kind of campfires.
Hey, whatever block you put in the house is the kind of villager I will be. Without my days, just doing a simple job.
It's just a simple house. I don't know, Aaron. I'm not really good at building.
Here.
What?
Actually, never mind. I'm tired of doing commands for pointless things. I'm not giving up. I want to beat the game. I'm not demotivated.
Not yet. But we'll get you there.
Yeah.
Why'd you leave that?
Are you done eating?
No, I'm still eating the starting plate.
Oh, I want some crap.
Sarah would like that.
Oh, Sarah, quickly.
Huh?
Run! Go get it before it's gone.
Hold on.
That's what Dad's asking you about.
Okay, I'll be right back. I probably won't get back on tonight, actually. But.
Okie dokie.
Well.
Good night.